How can a man have a secret when his life is so easily read? When his wife yells about his digestion and his underwear waves like a flag overhead? I've got the goods on these people, I know their histories by heart. But I'm not a shrink or a preacher, no, I comb through their garbage with my little cart. Bags, clothes, bottles. Bags, clothes, bottles. Tin roofs and tangled emotions. Lives layered three stories deep. Sylvie likes reading the tabloids. Jacob's not right in the head. Alvin is caught up in credit card fraud. Jill takes so many pills, she'll soon be dead. All of them take out the garbage. All of them think it ends there. That's when I come around and I dig through the truth. And the whole block is one big confessional booth. Bags, clothes, bottles. Bags, clothes, bottles. Tin roofs and tangled emotions. And lives layered three stories deep. There is only a floor between housewife and whore. And the walls here are thin, and no secrets will keep. Next door to us lives a lady. Her husband was lost in the war. I like to play with her children. They still don't know that they're poor. I never go through her garbage, 'cause she never throws away clothes. And the patches on patches attest to the fact that this family lives in a home full of holes. Like a shoelace, staying clear of the light. But with the sunrise this morning, I saw his purpose come clear. Seems a miracle found its way under the door of the woman whose husband was lost in the war. In an envelope, $5,000 or more, for the children who'd never seen new shoes before. brilliant, the brave and the broken. Under church bells above that command us to love in a language so haltingly spoken.